Martin's performance is here.
Yes.
Here.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to join?
Come in. Because we will start. Yes, just leave your stuff over there, please. And inform the of the person there. Can you please leave your stuff over there and get in the circle?
You can enter again.
We have to go.
She will explain. No.
Yes. Welcome, everyone. This is social dissonance. I have to inform you about some of my basic things. First of all, we cannot use the door where you entered anymore, or this one either. We can only use that door over there. Secondly, we are being filmed, and this video is streaming online as we speak. It is going to be uploaded on YouTube and on archive.org. And tomorrow it will be screened in this room for the people to see during the morning. So we ask you to stay for the whole hour of the concert. It is 1 hour until 7 o'clock. It is very important for a situation to be built inside this space, and people coming and going is a bit distracting. But of course, if you decide to leave in the middle of the concert, you can do so. But we will ask you for a short feedback in order for us to learn from you and improve in what we are doing. We have a score. You can find it over there. You're very welcome to interpret it with us, help us. This will be very much appreciated. And just one last thing. Please be careful with the drapes because they're a bit fragile. I forgot something else too. The acoustics of this room are a bit unique, as you may have noticed, so we need to speak one by one, loudly and clearly in order to communicate.
tried with the people that were here yesterday to at least leave some introductory part of what happened yesterday to the people that did come today as a way to push a little bit this procedure. And so there's the same idea for today that we try to build something collective. We can continue this painting. But we have to discuss first and decide collectively what we're going to do.
Yes, actually we can start by getting the score, because most of you haven't had a chance to read it, because we started in April. Is there anybody that wants to read this out loud? See you? Are we? Yes, and then what we wanted to say is that it's a very open space, and somehow you can feel free to suggest the ways that we can approach this core and its interpretation.
Listen carefully.
Just a bit louder.
Your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity, between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge.
Is it my task to start engaging, or did you? Yeah?
Someone else can try.
Who do you think the audience?
What do you
mean by the audience?
We have audience online, on Periscope. Some people don't participate, so there are also audience. And there's the audience that comes here every day and watches the video. The videos that are uploaded on YouTube, there are different kinds of audiences.
In the moment I act, I got you as an audience. In the moment I return, nothing.
Yes, I agree with this way of thinking, that we are all both audience and actors.
Ability.
Between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the we relation or I relation while defining social dissonances. Help the collective subject to emerge.
We could just use our iPhones or phones, smartphones, to just read and enjoy ourselves individually. And this would be a collective but individualistic thing, which is kind of abnormal, but
it's not
today. So we are a micro society.
try also this, to make a group on Facebook and have a discussion there. But it, after half an hour, it broke, and someone called for collective action between the people that they were here.
Yeah. So collective is I, we, is not, it has to be a we, it has to be a group, basically.
We have to define it. It's difficult.
No, I'm just engaging in the discussion.
I wonder, this concept, which was built yesterday, you draw something on the wall, but it's completely unclear for me what that means. Like, there are different colors, it's red, blue, and green. It has something to do with music, and I think talking.
Can someone explain?
But is it possible to elaborate a little bit?
Yes.
What was done yesterday?
First of all, I would like to say that the most important part of this procedure was the way the drawings were made, and not so much the drawing itself, because we were trying to define what the collective subject is, and to...
Sorry.
So as I was saying, we were discussing what the collective subject is, and we were thinking of like embodying our conversation in a drawing somehow, for you to receive today. So the first action was a person drew this this blue design, but they did it without asking the group. It was and it was perceived as an individual action and maybe counter collective. And then what she wanted to communicate was that we all have expectations and questions, and we are in a collective space about this uncertainty somehow. And then the second person was that maybe we are not listening enough, like this course suggests in the beginning, with the listen carefully, because that we are not listening to each other. So to do that ear and this speech shape, which means that you should listen and then talk and communicate what you're thinking. And this one, a person did after the performance, actually. They took the green paint and they drew it after everyone was gone.
Invite anyone to sit down with me. I would like to sit down. Would anyone like to sit down with me?
It seems a bit strange to was the sentence, so may the collective arise or something like that?
Subject.
Hmm?
Subject.
Subject. Subject, the individual subject or
the
collective,
collective
subject?
A collective subject.
Collective subject. So it's, that was the idea. It seems a bit strange, we don't know each other, we don't have a goal or an objective. So we don't know, is that really possible or normal at all to build a sort of collective subject? We don't have nothing to do, anything to do.
Not true. Everybody here visit a documenter, be part of a documenter, and goes in an environment like this, where you are forced to interact.
Yeah.
And that's a common wish, or you would have left like some
we have a common interest.
Is there a common interest to get into this conflict?
Sorry, I didn't interrupt you. We have a common interest, I guess. We have in art and performing art, but we don't have a goal to something.
There's no task.
So it's like very abstract. There's not, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Because that's what I feel. So what?
Do we need a goal to do something collectively?
We need to do something, and that's a goal. Yeah.
To draw a lesson for the people of tomorrow. Maybe help the collective of tomorrow is one of the goals. Maybe we would try to exercise.
So we could think about a topic which we think is something which could be worked on in a collective, so that the people of tomorrow can take this topic and elaborate something out of that, for example.
Mm-hmm.
Like find something which we have in common or which we have interest in, so that people tomorrow have a bit more to work with.
For example, if we would stay at the bus station and waiting for the same bus, are we already in a collective with the same goal to get into the bus?
For me, another question is already in the same word, subject, which is subjected to something. And also in Greek language, it's called hypokimeno. So when you're a subject, you're subjected to something. We could try from this etymology, try to figure out to what we are subjected, to what we are, what makes us subjects, maybe. Just food for thought.
We are not subject without a bigger guy above us. Yeah.
We seem to be doing this for the most part, but what if we, in the service of being a collective, only refer to we instead of I or he or she, only use the plural for this hour?
So practically, how can we do that?
Well, I guess instead of, I mean, not that that is the end goal or something, but instead of saying, I have an idea, what if we, I would just leave the I have an idea off or something, and just say, what if we do this? Or instead, I wouldn't say, I feel this way, but just try to leave the my personal experience, put it away, and just refer as if there's only we, if that's the only subject.
Can you think of an example?
We're already doing it. just changing the way we speak.
Yeah. Can you find it natural?
No.
It's just
do we find it natural?
I don't find natural to speak with we.
Mm-hmm.
I lose myself. So there is no identity.
We could try that for half an hour.
Another similar thing we have done is the human mic, that someone says something and everybody repeats. I think there is the same process of depersonalization when this happens. We can also try this or the other one, whatever you decide.
If there is I in the we or not, you propose to delete it. I believe it's not a natural process. But I can try, of course. But I don't believe it. I have one other question. Can we have, use some other tools, I mean, besides drawing? For example, we could make paper planes or something. I don't know what that's doing.
what do the other people think about this proposition? The we think.
I like the paper planes idea.
But why?
It seems a bit funnier, and to me at least. And I think people also meet each other and build something when they play.
Mm-hmm.
So the children playing is always something that relate a lot people among them. Yeah. So that was a good idea to me. Yeah.
First I like to paint, then you put this color. Because it's action, that's something that stays. Okay?
What kind of paint is it?
It's
so it's edible? I'm not sure. I don't know.
The paper thing is more distant.
Yeah.
The voice thing is something that happens in everybody culture.
Okay. Yeah.
Different
yeah.
things.
So how do we decide?
So there are three propositions, perhaps there are others.
I think we can join all the ideas. I mean, let's do all the ideas. We only have two. But let's do all. Why do we see it? And maybe something will emerge in the process, as you say.
So what could we draw? Do we have any kind of result at the moment? I wouldn't know, sorry. It would be difficult for us to start drawing now, I think. Ah, sorry.
This is okay.
But if there's any idea,
we could connect the idea with making something out of the paper and drawing with the color. Maybe something that has to do something with the collective, or something that is a personal thing and is something connected at the end. So from personal to collective, or
I could draw some with hands. Everybody can draw something, and at the end we could just have a frame with the same drawing, so we have a picture. Some child memory, maybe. I think.
So we could draw something, perhaps. It's also interesting for the people that are coming tomorrow
mm-hmm.
to discuss. So we keep on doing
idea.
Something.
Okay, let's think about the idea.
Yeah.
Leave also an open
yeah.
space to be developed.
Maybe.
Questions.
Go on.
Correct questions. I mean, with the paint.
We also have. Markers. We can write text. I mean.
Okay. We could draw a circle because we are a circle from the beginning. We are here. So.
And we think that's helpful.
I don't know.
Because maybe we should think what we think is helpful for the other group. And draw things that will be helpful for the next group somehow.
I have a question. Why should it be helpful for the next group? Because I don't think that
It was meant to be, though.
Okay. Well, it gave us the idea to draw.
Okay.
So that's something.
At least for the red paint, it was produced in some kinds of dialectics. It was the answer, the synthesis of something that was said at the moment. So.
Yes, and it proposes us to speak and listen to each other.
First listen and then speak.
Yes.
What if we did the human microphone in paint? If one of us says something and the rest of us draws it in paint, or paints it, or draws it?
Put a hand paint on the wall. Right. This is my presence. All right. Mm-hmm. What else?
Keep painting.
Sorry?
Keep painting.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is like in every school. But one you can start painting, and next one paints where you start another day.
Yeah.
And now it goes
Let's
on.
Let's do that. You start something, okay, and then the next one continues, and we'll do a progressive painting.
That's always the same thing.
Do you want to have a sense, a direction?
Yes.
Thank you.
Someone said here that people should give reasons for what they paint, otherwise it's self-expression. First the trauma, then the interpretation. Okay.
Looking also who gets involved and who gets done. Mm-hmm. Can be more angry. Stop touching me.
Sorry?
If I would stop touching me.
You can?
Yeah.
I think I would like to paint a big question mark because this whole process is a big mystery for me. I completely don't understand it, so I want to express that and by painting a question mark. If that's okay.
Yes.
I hope it is.
So maybe the collectivity will come after at the interpretation of how this will help the tomorrow's audience.
Snake dropping a thirst egg.
You made something out of it.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry?
It's the first egg of the snake.
Something was made out of my
muscle.
I think it's brilliant. Still a mystery for me.
They need to find out.
Do you agree?
I think it's a good idea. And I have a feeling that we had a big problem to do anything in the beginning. So probably the key or a key is to do something. So it could be just do, very simple. Just to tell people to act here in this space, because we needed quite a long time until we started to act, and I don't know if what we did then is really like what we thought it would be or anything, but at least we did something.
So you propose that we should write act?
Yes, act or do or anything like a suggestion.
I saw the action as exactly the opposite, as a way to get out of the conflict, like not not dealing with the conflict, but just act out. And I think that this is the expression of this conflict. All this confusion is painted here, I think.
It's chaos.
It's chaos.
Chaos is to the rise of that. Maybe the next question.
Yeah, it just took us 10 minutes, so imagine like a whole hour of.
But it's always important to create something. I think we are also connected when we just sit there and talk to each other. And in my opinion, so it's not booby, there doesn't have to be always a result that you can look at. We can think about it sometimes later, but it's also a result.
By that logic, then just we don't have to talk either. We can sit. We've succeeded. I mean, as long as we make it to more us.
What are you writing?
This half hour ago, because it what shall we do? So for me, it's difficult. Half hour doing, just waiting for an idea. There's an adaptation.
Keep going.
I don't know.
What do you say? What do you think?
To write an word, we can write also words. So if we leave a message, what message would we give?
We could write about the mediations, the things that mediate our communication. What is in the middle between the I and the we, maybe?
What's between that?
Language, for example, it comes to my mind.
We should overcome the person who difficulties.
Or we could have we could have asked everyone if it's okay to touch them instead of doing it each other.
But you had the opportunity to say no.
Yeah. We had the opportunity to ask.
So.
I wanted to write some words down.
Yeah. Like some clues.
But I don't feel like if I'm not leaving something, it's a failure. Like I don't feel the need to succeed as a group. I mean, I just like to enjoy
You know, that's I feel a contradiction between you and us, because we have invested 150 times that we do this, and we have been playful, we have been singing, we have been dancing, we have done quite everything, I can tell you. So if I commit to be playful and joyful, I will betray my investment to... I completely understand it from your point of view, but...
Right. It's
not something that I would say yes.
You have dissonance, really strong dissonance, like hustle.
Definitely.
Yeah, strong hustle in these groups?
Yes. I can say at least from...
People shouting and swearing.
We had that, yeah, centers of attention, we had revolutionaries, we had...
But it's ego, right? And it's ego coming out somebody.
So should I write the words? Can you tell me what you write?
To anybody, say one word.
Okay, I say act.
Is there an objection?
I want to forward, if it's possible.
Forward. An objection?
Which word?
Forward.
May I write it?
Yes.
Probably not like that the birds stand on their own. And not that it means act forward or?
Yes.
No.
I think it's independent. I would be interested if everybody's feeling okay at the moment, or if someone misses something out of that, what we're doing here.
I feel that there are a lot of boundaries, and on the one hand we have created a situation that everyone is aware of everyone, and if someone wants to do something they would ask, or like there is something like a collective conscience of respecting others and asking. But at the same time, I feel like we are very isolated.
Yeah.
I feel like the boundaries between us, the more we try to be correct towards each other, the more they grow solid.
Yeah, but I don't also think that we have somehow achieved the first part, neither. I mean the part of being conscious of each other, blah, blah, blah. Because, again, the most of this day was
one person's action, or one person started it anyway. I don't know. If we think that this depicts somehow the, what we have to say about the experience. It's not clear what I'm saying.
No.
It is.
Yeah.
So we're kind of stuck in between of trying to do something and try to not hurt someone by doing this,
mm-hmm.
I think. Because at the same time, if someone goes and draws something on the wall, then maybe someone might not agree with it. But if they don't do it, maybe they will feel restricted and oppressed by the situation. So.
It's also something like we're pushing, and then we are not open, you know, even if we are in a circle. And maybe because at the beginning the atmosphere was a bit stressful. It was like with windows, if we are doing the same experiment in another environment, it would be different, I think. This environment creates sort of a tension and a dissonance, yeah.
What kind of attention?
Tension, an inner tension. And
ah,
tension
okay.
Between the members of the circle. Of
okay.
The circle. I think, I don't know.
I would really like to hear something from someone who hasn't spoken yet. And understand how he feels or she feels about it.
I think we did a good job. Yeah, I think something grew under our hands, and we didn't know each other. And it's expressive, everyone put something in. And there's a first from yesterday. Together we make something to grow, and it's growing slowly, but I think there's something going on there, and with us in this stage. And I don't think that's limited, or I don't know if I express myself very well, but I think it's a joyful experience.
It's a bee in your head. Be careful. Don't touch. No, no, no.
Us as a group, because maybe in another constellation we would have painted too, but I think this picture is unique.
This what?
Unique. So,
unique.
Yeah. Other people would have
yeah.
done it in another way.
So I was thinking that today that we could have at least come up to a common narration about this design that we made. And I don't think that we would have a common narration about this, or maybe we have. Do you think we have a common narration about this thinking? Narrative, a common narrative. That how we can explain this tomorrow?
I think it can be explained as something which happened out of a very insecure situation when no one knew what to do. So somehow someone started and then others jumped in. And yeah, the result is just something which emerged out of this insecurity. So, I don't know, this did not happen yet in this discussion, but my personal suggestion would be to try to find a common topic at the beginning, probably even by coincidence, just flip a coin, or collect topics and then flip a coin and then have something to talk about. For me, it's very strange to act in this completely empty room without any subject. So I don't care what the subject is, so that's why I didn't bring anything, I didn't write anything up. But to have something would have made it way easier for me. And I think I'm not the only one who feels like that, but probably you're wrong. So, yeah, I think finding a topic.
We have the score. We have the score as a topic. The score that we read.
Why is it connected to capitalism?
Narcissism,
you
mean?
Yeah. And, yes. You think this is. I don't think there is a connection between capitalism. You think that makes you more solitude because of capitalism?
Sorry?
Is there a wish to not be. A single person to overcome dissonance? Is a wish for peace, or is there no wish at all?
A wish for? Sorry.
Peace or with friendship with everybody?
Yes. I guess that individualism is something that